songs on the people who write them. When I was a teenager, I thought that was like a suicide note from a kid who wanted to follow his mother into the grave. And I learned later it's this beautiful song about unconditional love. How punk rock is that? Anyway, we've had six magic shows here in Los Angeles. Thank you for being for 2 weeks. And happy birthday to Shirley Azoff, who built quite a house for us all to hang out in. Thank you. It's a great spot to perform. Your hometown. Over the next few songs, we'd like to take you to our hometown, to the north side of the city of Dublin, where we grew up. To the house that I grew up, and because we're all formed by our first experiences, our first fight in the playground, our first love, our first loss.
Gloria!
We lost our tour manager, Dennis Sheen, here in Los Angeles last week. All of us in U2 land have a big hole in the heart where Dennis Sheen used to proudly stand, and we filled that hole with some defiant joy in the shows of the last week. In some of our best ever shows. Doing that, Dennis, in the back of my mind. Anyway, there's sometimes a gift in some people's passing, and I guess the gift is the thing that you fill the hole with, which when I was a kid, age 14, and my mother left me, she left me an artist. And so this is for beautiful Iris, and also for Mother Mary, who's here with us tonight, Mary Morrell. Iris.
Thank you.
We'll meet some of our friends up there. Googie's up there. Calvin Friday's up there. Both of them are in the house. Simon's up there. Come on then. 18, sitting in my bedroom on 10 Cedarwood Road, writing a song to try and impress Alison Stewart. You're here. Still working on that one.
I was told that I would feel no I'm gonna go full-size better than you. Thank you.
This is the, when you use this, turn on the lights and let's have a look at the audience here. Get it all on the now, turn it on the audience there. Because this is what all this stuff, all this shit, all this expensive shit, all this technology is for us to get closer to you. Since the late 70s, same thing, there is no Amazon with us, it's only you, no division between the YouTube audience and the YouTube stage, that's the way it is spiritually in that way. Now, are we going to try this? Okay, this is, we haven't done this one before. This is Volcano. Great bass part. rehearsed the whole thing. But there was some people outside we met earlier, and they said they meet every show, and we had to play one new song. So, that was for you, Los Angeles gets it first. There's another one that we haven't played on the tour. Okay, this is Ordinary Love.
Heart never fails to amaze me. I'm talking about my own.
four Irish guys leave a bar. Could happen. Well, you know, we can do some talk show. James Gordon's here tonight. We can, you know, get him up here, ask him any questions while The Edge fixes his piano. Okay. Where are you? Insert, you're a guitar player? Oh, I see. That's some 872 shows. You're only about 30 years old. What? Oh, it's sports arena in 87. Okay. Now, who are these lesbians from Bono? Well, what did you say? You got married to Crystal or... We're going to play that by the end of the tour. We haven't got it right now. But let me say, Bono is for lesbians. Very proud that in our country, just 10 days ago, more people turned out in our little Republic of Ireland to vote for marriage equality than have ever turned out. And would love to be the highest law of the land. It always is. And the church are catching up to this. You know, catch up. But I'm all for marriage. It's by where I'm told. I mean, keep them. So, yeah. Lesbians are home. Who else? Feeling there's a lot of people coming over the border here. I just feel that there's a lot of Spanish speakers in our crowd. You want this side of the border, I might say. Look at you, you're incredible. Flowers, my God. Edge, take your time. This is wonderful. Can I just have one of those? One of my favorite performers is Stephen Morrissey. And he's a great thing where he throws gladioli into the crowd. Why shouldn't I throw carnations? Is that what they are? What's Elvis doing in the crowd? Dude, I have everything by you. Everything. Okay, that's cool. Will I stay here or are you going to play it up there? I stay here, you go and play the piano on the stage. Okay, you can come back and down. By the way, Ish, Elvis is here. Just stand up if you would, Elvis. Just for a moment, you can... This is amazing. Always wanted to meet you, dude. Love your early work. Edge, you just mind a second? We have Elvis on stage here. Just for 2 seconds.
Thank you.
Oh, we- outside, my snow is falling like a curtain of silence. I'm on the other side of the barricade now. On the other side of the barricade to myself, age 19. country grows peace. Nobody won in Ireland. That's why everybody won in Ireland. We'll be right back.
in the unity and not the divisions. One planet, one human race. We are here together and we need to live together with tolerance and respect. Our only markers are the way we see ourselves, the only borders, the way we see each other. We must become global citizens. Our voices are important. We give our elected officials their power, and we can take it away. We are all time travelers, traveling together into the future. But let us make that future a place we want to visit. Be brave. Be determined. Overcome the odds. It can be done.
what an incredible blessing it is to be able to make a difference in other people's lives, like all of you do, who support Amnesty International and One Campaign, and all the people who have been supporting the Red Zones, Apple, Bank of America, and all these loads of companies, Starbucks, Belvedere, and Salesforce. We're getting somewhere. And well, 10 years ago, there were like, I think on the continent of Africa, there was like 50,000 people on HIV, on the antiretroviral drugs to fight AIDS. Now, there's nearly 10 million, and the United States is a large part of that 10 million. You are incredible people. And you're very generous. Very generous to us. In the next 5 years, we're going to see an end to the mother and child transmission of that disease, like horrible disease. And then 10 or 20 years, we're going to see the disease finally off. Strange and awful day. incredible lives that you've given us, but the great lives that you seek to fight for other folks, people who live a long way away, people who live in your communities who need it too. That's why we look up to our audience so much. We know how busy you are, and we thank you for that. Thank you. incredible thing.